one experience, which I'm not about to talk about, but when I was very young, with a director who was very powerful. Yeah.
And was there a way of handling that for you? How did you
deal with it? I simply hardly acknowledged it was happening. I mean, I think scorn is quite a powerful tool. And I would urge women to use scorn whenever possible, because it sort of scorches the gentleman.
Is scorn sufficient?
Could be. If it isn't, then simply walk away.